Today, we're embarking on an incredible journey to explore extreme environments. Imagine stepping into places where nature takes extreme to a whole new level. Let's kick off our exploration with the coldest of the cold, the Arctic. The Arctic is super chilly, with ice and snow as far as the eye can see. Did you know that even in summer, the temperature hardly goes above freezing? Wow, that's cold. Let's listen to the sounds in the Arctic. Next stop, the scorching hot desert. It's as hot as an oven out here. The Sahara Desert, for instance, can reach temperatures that are hotter than your oven at home. Phew, that's hot. Let's listen to the sounds of a desert. Now, let's swing over to the dense rainforest. It's like stepping into a giant, green, wet blanket. Rainforests are packed with trees, plants, and animals. Did you know that some rainforests get so much rain that it feels like it's raining all day, every day? Let's listen to the sounds of a rainforest. Next, let's take a look at the volcanic world. Volcanoes can be intense, spewing hot lava and ash. Did you know that when a volcano erupts, it can create new land? Lava flowing out of a volcano can build up, and as this hardens, it becomes solid, creating new land. Let's listen to the sound of a volcano. Extreme environments are places where nature shows off its wildest sides, icy, hot, lush, and fiery. Nature sure knows how to keep us amazed. Remember, these extreme places might seem tough, but they're super cool to learn about. See you next time. Goodbye.